Everyone, in front of me is Pova 6 Neo, and let me show you how to change screen timeout. At first, open the settings, then enter display and brightness, scroll down and mark screen timeout. Now choose the period of time after which you want your display to fall asleep. And that's it, that would be all. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.